organization, Grace to Be Born, a shelter for pregnant women in crisis and an orphanage of children 2 and below.
Down, yeah. I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why I'm down?
The waterway of Pitucomanoc is a serpentine lake and was a principal part of Pasig River. The Spaniard named the river as Ria de Pasig, however the people continued to refer to it as Pitucomanoc. This was used to be a public playground, and I think it's a park now. This is the first Marian parish in the Philippines. The Agustino missionaries founded it in 1572. The original patroness of the church was Visitation of the Blessed Virgin Mary in 1573, whose feast falls on July 2. The title of the Immaculate Conception was only recognized on 25th April 1587. The present stone church of the Archdiocese was built between the years 1722 to 1760, rating as the oldest edifice in Pasig. It's a renovation of an existing 2.5 square meter that was redone several times after the old original plaza was damaged in the liberation of Manila. The museum, formerly known as the Conception Mansion, during the World War II, the Japanese used it as their headquarters and detention center. On 19 February 1945, the American flag was hoisted the tower of this mansion, symbolizing the end of the Japanese occupation. This plaza has a fountain pool to refresh the spirit, a grand staircase to inspire the soul, and an underground parking area for the convenience of promenaders to the preservation of natural landscape.
When you were younger, you didn't see things quite the same as you do now. But now you're older, you find that sometimes you wish you had
seen. The redevelop of the new Plaza Bonifacio Linear Park, aside from monumental, to serve as a tribute to the great supreme of the Katipunan God Andres Bonifacio, this area has been designed to be a venue for people to converge and find solace and inspired as one journeys on true life, a modern
or running away from town. Because you eat so well and your friends can tell when that pastry's oh so brown, never ever knowing where the
Thank you. The ground floor room is shared to the load of hardwood floors of the second floor. The roof was originally designed but was destroyed during the World War II and was replaced. Bakery in Philippines has been operating over 100 years, which was put up in the year 1919. It upholds the traditional that made Pasig known for bread and a biscuit with an intriguing locally traditional name of hindi ko akalain, a true regional and a bestseller. Also, there have been the snack of Pasigueño Bonete.
Honest you do.